Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder and Doom 3 Resurrection of Evil. As you can see, we have reached hell, and I'm expecting all hell to break loose, etc., etc., etc. And I'm guessing that once we go through any doorway, heads are gonna roll, and I'm guessing there shall be demons. Okay. Right, of course. So I see rockets. Those buggers. Oh, what's these fucks? I haven't seen them for a while. Fuck, 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 fuck. Yeah, and we're about to die, I think. Should have used the hot wedgie. So once again, I'm granting myself like an extra little layer of grace. So like, if I do manage to survive this and get to a point where I'll be able to glean more health, then I will save. But if not, then it's a reload. But I'm not gonna reload right away. I'm gonna try and make it to safety. Also, I will try not to overthink the weapons. This is gonna close behind us, isn't it? Oh! Good old fireball dudes. Items. Oops. Okay. That answers that. So let's not skimp on the heart wedgie. This is a good weapon. Let's use it. Fuck. No, 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 no. We do this properly. First off, we are not gonna use any of the blue goop on spiders. Mm-hmm. balls are made to be thrown. Okay, maybe, yeah, I could have done a little bit better with that. Much better. And we get a wedgie. Yoink. Okay. Quick save, yeah. And carry on. So we get a bam. Oh, those guys. Fuck those guys. Bam! Oh! What was that, autosave? I didn't do that on purpose. So we have this room here. With a bunch of stuff. And we've got this room here. With some more bunch of stuff. This looks more like set up for a boss, so I'm gonna quick save and explore this one first. Although the whole big skull situation kind of indicates importance, but maybe it's a red herring, who knows? Ow. Shit! Oh, some new dudes, okay. So before I grab any of that, oh, those are the same guys, they were just doing melee. Okay, I gotcha. And this seems to lead to the new area. I think it was the place where the where the sells clothes without your wishing so. I think I know what I could, what could be done here, so let's see. Okay, but there's this guy. But I can't harvest him right now, can I? Well, I mean, nice skull and everything, but what can I do with it? Yeah, I totally could have left one of those health packs for later. Getting strong boss vibes here. Oh, but this room doesn't really lead anywhere, so I guess it is just a little extra nook, maybe? You know what I'm gonna do? Why though? Why can't I lift these? Interesting. Huh. Oh, maybe they are not items, maybe they are like perma replenishings. Want to throw them in lava. Give it to me, baby. Oh, actually, let's give it to you. Yeah, that works too. The thing when the slow-mo is on, then the grabby things don't work as well. I mean, they work, but your timing is kind of off after all. Yes, let's prepare. Now I need to go and harvest that guy as well. Oh no! Oh, right, the health pack is there. Ow! Fuck. This was not good. guess I'll have to use up one of these. Anything there? No, of course not. Yeah, I remember this place like vaguely. They have scaled it down somewhat. If I'm not mistaken. The health pack here. Okay, yes, so I botched this somewhat again. Let's see, if I survive, I will give myself a save. If I don't survive, I need to repeat some. And of course I do have this stronger weapon, don't I? What? Classics. Fuck. Okay, where were I? I mean, where were we? Was this before or after I had gotten the stuff? Okay. Okay, this is before my dilemma, that's perfect. This means there won't be that much unnecessary waffling with the... with everything. Okay, yeah. I believe... Ow. Actually, you know, fuck it. I just saved. I can use it. I don't want to use up the stuff though. Okay, let's go with classics then. No, 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 no. I am not losing health over this. If I'm repeating shit, I'm gonna repeat it properly. Ah, yeah, so that's the thing with him. He will. He will throw them faster than I can catch them. 16 health. No! No, 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 no way. Just no. Some might consider it not so. Unsportsmanly, but again, I'm already reloading, so I might as well reload properly. Fuck. Or something? Fuck! No! Fuck you! The whole point of repeating this is to get away with as little casualties as possible, so no, 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 no. And also, I'm not going to use the time dilation right now because there are more dire situations where I need it more. What? There! Fuck you! Okay, I'm gonna make a manual save here. Save. Bam. Okay, now we need to deal with the fireball buggers. This time around, I'm gonna run to the end here. Okay, much better. Seriously, fuck you guys. The big guy? Yep, that's the big guy. Okay, now. Now we do bullets. All of them. Woo! Risk the lava. So let's see from here to here to here. Okay. little quick save here again. And I can get these things later. Hello. Turned anti-aliasing off, judging by these bars. Oh, I didn't even lose health. Oh, okay, that's extra special nice then. Quick save. Also, reload. Reloading is a good practice. And let's use this. So, what was that after all? Anything back here? So something ahead. I'm still saving up on this super big gun because maybe there will be a boss, maybe? As you do. Got hit by the fireball. Okay, now I get it. Before it was those skull fuckers. Let's grab one of these. Actually, let's grab the one that's over there. Yoink. Anything hidden here? Maybe? No? Oh, okay then. Okay, now I'm gonna grab these with me. The armor, though. Yeah, compared to the original campaign, the textures and terrains occasionally seem a little bit wonky, like you get stuck in textures and that sort of thing. Not as tried and true. Okay, goody. now. Oh, fuck. Shit. Okay, that was dumb. I'm getting a little tired. I should probably continue another time, but I don't wanna. There's an idea. Did I get it? I did. Awesome. And yes, so if the textures seem a little bit less polished than the original campaign, then also the hell itself does indeed seem a little bit downscaled. Like, I can recognize the elements, but they seem to be smaller. What's there? Okay, let's watch behind the back. Oh, maybe I'm able to get up here. Oh, I am. Oh, nice. However, I can't get farther in. I think maybe the skulls dwelled here. Handy. Behind these, maybe? Something new? Aww. Oh, it's one of those again. I think it blew itself up. Oh, I remember this place-ish. I was very under-equipped during the original campaign, and I had to get very creative. Like, I think, that was part of the campaign. You had to be very under equipped. Like, you had only a shotgun, and then you had to use the terrain to get by somehow. But again, it is only like reference to that room. It's like Betruger has squandered the hell resources. Can we go down there, like, pretty please? I think that was not a skull, that was like a torch or something. Ah, fuck. Whoa, are we gonna die? Yeah, we're so gonna die. Okay, I will end this episode here and start up the fight with a fresh head. Maybe tomorrow. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye.